Hey guys, today I'm doing something a little bit different. I'm going to be painting along with Bob Ross. Bob Ross, most of you will know, is a very famous painter. He's very good for the beginner. He uses traditional materials, so I thought it'd be quite interesting to follow along using digital art, using materials from the modern age. This is quite a challenge because the brushes inside Procreate don't really behave the same way as a real brush in essence. Now, one other thing I noticed when I was doing this was the speed at which he paints is very difficult to follow along. Now, what you're about to see is my attempt to follow along, and it's quite a challenge. Now, I did watch the video one time before I started, so I had some advantage. But I found it to be quite challenging. To help you, I've put the brushes I used on the left-hand side there. So the sky, for example, I used the wash brush, which is inside water, and then the cloud brush, water brush. And then I allocated some brushes for the mountains, trees, bushes, and then the water line. So I hope you enjoy the video. Let me know in the comments. What do you think? I'm going to continue if you guys enjoy it. I certainly enjoyed it. I thought it was quite a challenge. As I say, the biggest challenge was probably the speed at which he paints, which is really incredible. Hope you enjoy. Bye bye. Thank you.
Thank you.